Before removing or replacing any internal components or do any other disassemblies, I recommend you to place laptop in battery safe mode. To enter this mode, you need first turn off your laptop, then connect AC adapter, and then press Windows key, backspace key and power button at the same time. After that, just remove AC adapter connector. And it's done, laptop won't turn on without AC adapter, so you can disassemble it. To remove service door, you need to loosen screw that secures it. And then, using some plastic tool, you need to pry up service door and remove it. Remove screws that secures optical drive. Now, using your hand or any tool, interlace slot push optical drive and remove it. It can be replaced with another optical drive or OptiBay, but you must know that it must be 9.5 mm height. To replace it, make same steps in reverse order. Put back service door and tighten the screw that secures it. Now connect AC adapter to your laptop and press power button to exit battery safe mode.